Thank you. You know, it wasn't always easy for me as a young man. When I was broke and had no prospects, I ended up at the original harbor and slept between the containers at night. An old captain found me and offered me my first job as a deckhand. That was how I started seafaring long ago. Times were still rough back then. Things are much simpler today, and young people can sleep inside the containers instead of next to them. I knew that you could turn these old boxes into something useful. And I'm sure we'll have a full deck during the busy season. The advantages are pretty obvious, right? A swell location, and still cheap. What more could you want?